Welcome back. Thank you for joining us. Today, I have Dr. Robert Hirsh with me. He's working on a cure for the Ebola virus. Tell us, Doctor, how's your progress?
Things have been going very well for us. Human trials have just gone underway, and so far, our tests are coming back positive. So it's very exciting times for us right now.
So, how many people have you already started working on?
6,337 to be exact.
And from those, how many have you cured?
Well, currently we're on pace to actually match the amount of people that we have given the antidote to, which is 6,337.
So, theoretically, you've cured Ebola?
Theoretically, yes.
Those chemicals immediately.
Are you me?
I'm from the future. I'm dying. And you're dying. Are you about to create a virus that's going to kill everything on this planet?
Oh.